Selma already winning Oscar buzz for the story of Martin Luther King Jr. and that famous march, but also drawing ire from historians who say it gets President Johnson's role in the movement all wrong. Here's ABC's Lindsay Janis.
They're not asking, we're demanding. Give us the vote!
Tonight, Selma, the star-studded movie produced by Oprah about Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s campaign to secure equal voting rights for African Americans, not just generating Oscar buzz, but stirring up controversy too. Some historians saying the filmmakers got it wrong.
We need your help,
Dr. King. This thing's just gonna have to wait.
It cannot wait.
You got one big issue, I got 101.
Arguing scenes like these unfairly portray President Lyndon Johnson as dragging his feet.
It does a disservice to Lyndon Johnson by not giving him a little more credit that he deserves for pushing the whole voting rights agenda forward.
One former Johnson aide even claiming LBJ was the mastermind behind the Selma protest marches, not Dr. King. The film's director fighting back on Twitter, calling the notion jaw-dropping and offensive to the civil rights groups and black citizens who made it so.
This isn't the first time Hollywood's been accused of taking liberties with history.
Films about JFK, Nixon, and Lincoln all heavily criticized.
Abolishing slavery will end this war.
Despite the controversy, Selma, the first major film about King, is nominated for 4 Golden Globes, an endorsement audiences are unlikely to ignore. Lindsay Janis, ABC News, New York.